Poem 8 of the Poetry of St. Teresa of Avila, translated from the Spanish by the Benedictines of Stanbrook. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Poem 8 on the Transverberation of the Saint's Heart. En las internas entrañas. Within my heart a stab I felt, a sudden stab, expecting not, beneath God's standard was it dealt, for goodly were the deeds it wrought. And though the lance hath wounded me, and though the wound be unto death, surpassing far all other pain, yet doth new life therefrom draw breath. How doth a mortal wound give life? How, while life-giving, yet doth slay? How heal, while wounding, leaving thee united to thy God alway? Celestial was that hand, and though with peril, dire the fray was fraught, it came forth victor o'er the lance, and goodly were the deeds it wrought. End of poem 8.